Well, can't get any closer. If we catch this thing on any sharp edges, we'll be swimming home. So I'll keep an eye out for sharks.
It's a 20-foot isotoner. You can't see a big coat. Oh, all right, I'll go have a look.
Right. Charlie 2, this is Romeo 2. There doesn't appear to be any numbers on the container, over.
Roger, Romeo 2. We might have to sink it, over.
Whoa, what about maritime salvaging rights? It could be a Ferrari inside this thing.
Who's going to drive it back to base? Romeo, you?